Jake Paul has a very close associate, Nikita. He runs his MVP promotion, and he has this to say about rumors and speculation that the fight between Jake Paul and Nassim Rahman was canceled because of poor ticket sales. Jake Paul and his team says the fight was canceled because Nassim Rahman couldn't make the 200 pounds, 205 pounds, because they agreed on 205 pounds at the weigh-in, and Nassim Rahman and his team wanted to weigh in at 215 for the weigh-in, and Jake Paul and his team did not agree to that, and the fight got canceled. So this is what Nikita has to say about people saying that the fight got canceled because of poor ticket sales. The fight cancellation, he says, has zero to do with ticket sales. We already sold more tickets, more gate revenue, than Ryan Garcia just did at Staples Center. We were going to be top 10 in gate revenue since 2005 at Madison Square Garden. Top 10 in most in gate revenue since 2005 in 17 years. Nikita goes on to say, Jake Paul was taking a big challenge. All of his fights have been from about 188 to 191 pounds, 188 pounds to 191. And all of his opponents, except Nate Robinson, have been plus or minus 1 or 2 pounds from him. That's all it is. So that's where he's not going to fight someone 25 pounds more than him. Nikita goes on to say, they can try and change the narrative. They can try to destroy what this young man has done. I'm proud of him. He's his own boss. He's his own promoter. And I'm just an accountant. What's up? So that's what Nikita has to say. He's a close associate of Jake Paul. And by the way, Jake Paul tweeted today that he's done with this fight, that he's moved on, because Nassim Rahman says he's still in camp to fight Jake Paul. So Jake Paul said, off to the next. Stay tuned. Ellie Sekbak reporting. Ellie Sekbak reporting. I'm Ellie Sekbak. Ellie Sekbak reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.